The story starts very young with me. I was like 6 when I discovered I could sing better than most of my friends. But it was hard for me to actually trust that people would know that I was really good. So I just stopped singing in public.